Meyer celebrating 1 year in business, and they want you to help them celebrate this weekend.
Awesome.
A big weekend for everyone here in Southwest Florida. Getting you more this morning, co-founder of Millennial, Kyle Cebull. Thank you so much for being with us.
Yeah,
again.
Thanks for having me back.
Yeah.
Good to be with you. You're here a few months ago for Oktoberfest.
That's right.
Now we got the big 1 year celebration coinciding with New Year's Eve. Mm-hmm. What's going on this weekend?
Oh man, all kinds of stuff. So it's a 2 day celebration. We're Friday from 4 p.m. to 2 a.m. And then we're going on Saturday from noon to 2, so long day.
You guys are packed.
Yeah. Over the weekend, we've got 5 bands playing, and we've got 10 different food trucks coming through.
Wow.
Excellent. It's going to be awesome. One of the coolest things we're doing is we're doing a giveaway for 10 annual memberships.
Oh, cool.
Right? So the memberships are a monthly structure. Uh-huh. You come in every month, you get growlers filled, you get free pints, you get 20% off everything all the time. We're giving away 10 of those over the course
of
the 2 days. So it's going to be really, really cool.
A little embarrassed I'm not a member yet.
I know, right?
Well,
you were saying there's some special brews as well. Talk a little bit about
that. Oh, yeah. So we did our first two ever barrel-aged beers. And we've had these barrels, and we've just been like, all right, what are we going to put in them? What are we going to put in them? So the two we did, and the one we're releasing today, at 7, is a tequila barrel aged sour mash. And it's got little notes of habanero. It's got this like great sour mash. It's kind of a half sour beer.
Okay.
So it's not too sour.
Yeah.
And then it's got a little bit of that agave in part from the tequila barrel. It's amazing. It's delicious.
Dangerous.
And then the other one that we're releasing tomorrow is a bourbon barrel aged white stout, which is a very non-standard, it's kind of a new style.
Yeah.
And it's delicious. It's super smooth, but it's light.
Mm-hmm.
But then now it's been aged in a bourbon barrel. So it's really, really good. We're releasing that tomorrow at 5.
That sounds awesome.
Yeah, growing up around Kentucky, I'm really familiar with the bourbon barrel beers.
Mm-hmm.
This tequila one, though, is really interesting to me.
Oh, yeah.
What's the ABV of that one? We kind of talked about that bourbon barrel in the commercial break.
Yeah.
I'm curious about this tequila.
Yeah, I think it clocks in at the high sixes, low sevens. So it's not too crazy. We didn't age them for an extremely long time because we didn't want it to overtake.
You know, yeah, we don't want to be.
You want people to have a good time, not to just drop.
Got to buy more than one, you know.
Exactly. So what time should folks start getting there? And also, is there like a cover charge or anything along those lines?
No.
Or just come as you are?
Just like we are. Just like every event we do, we don't charge to get in.
Nice.
So it's free to come in. And like I said, today we start around 4 o'clock. Tomorrow the band starts at 5. The first band starts at 5. And then tomorrow we start at noon and the first band starts at 1. And there's literally going to be music all day, every day for both of the days that we're doing.
And these are local bands too?
Oh, absolutely. Yeah. So tonight we've got Scotty Williams is a local like country rock artist.
Okay.
And then we've got Badger and Rose, which is a duo. They're awesome. Tomorrow, the 1 o'clock slot is the Electric Mud. It's a great rock band.
Sounds cool.
And then we've got Steve Farst in the middle. He's a single guy, but he's awesome. He just layers all kinds of stuff together. Sounds like a full band. And then Soapy Tuna, actually, tomorrow night.
Soapy Tuna,
like, Soapy Tuna, man. They're like, they're the best. I mean, they're the best. So
very cool.
Yeah.
Now, are you guys going to be selling some merchandise as well?
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, we've got all of our Millennial merch. That's all available, ready to go. Hats, shirts, button-ups, you know, all kinds of stuff.
So, how are you counting down to midnight on the holiday?
Actually, on New Year's Eve.
Yeah.
Oh, that's on Sunday, and we're gonna be closed on Sunday. We're gonna recover from the party.
Okay.
And,
all right.
That's our anniversary. That was the day we opened. We opened on New Year's Eve last year.
Okay.
And we're just gonna spend it with the team and with the family, and really enjoy it. This is gonna be a 2 day blowout, so I expect to be very tired.
It's a big time.
Yeah.
And I gotta ask real quick: are you guys gonna be open on New Year's Day?
New Year's Day? No, we're normally closed on Mondays.
Perfect.
Yep.
Excellent.
Sounds good.
Kyle,
thank you guys.
Good to see you.
Thank you so much.
Come back anytime.
Thank you for having me once again.